Oh! Radio Stan! Ja! Härlig Markus! Radio Stan! Härlig Markus! Radio Stan! Aj!
Ali!
Fart!
What up, it's me and Lindsay Stamp. I'm so pumped about some swag from the thrift shop. Ice on the fringe, it's so frosty. The people like, whoa, that's a cold TT.
Rolling in, rolling deep, headed to the mezzanine. Dressing all pink, set my gator shoes, those are green. Draped in a leopard mink, girl standing next to me. Probably should've washed it, smells like R. Kelly sheets.
But wait, it was 99 cents.
Copping and washing, about to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins. Someone else has been walking and bought me a grungy effing man. I ain't starting to bossing and saving my money, and I'm really happy that's a bargain. I'ma take your grandpa style.
Not for real.
I'ma take his style. Full on jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie brown leather jacket that I found digging. They had a broken keyboard, so I bought that broken keyboard. I bought some blankets and a mouse as a reward. To say hello, and to take a photo. John Wayne ain't got nothing on my French game, no.
I could take the pro wings, make them cool, sell those. The sneakerheads be like, he got the Velcro.
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm a hunter. Looking for a come up, this is something awesome. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm a hunter. Looking for a come up, this is something awesome.
What you know about rocking a wolf
find your noggin. What you know about wearing a fur fox skin? I'm digging, searching right through that luggage. While another man's trash is another man's come.
Thank you, Granddad, for donating that plaid button up shirt. Cause right now I'm up here and I wanna flirt. I'm at the Google, you can find me in the
on sale.
I'm that sucker searching in that section.
Your grammy, your auntie, your mama, your mammy. I take those flannel zebra jammies second and I rock that even better. The built-in onesies with the socks on that even better. I hit the party and they never stop, even better.
They be like, oh, that Gucci, that's so tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt. Limited edition, let's do some simple addition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just some ignorant business. I call that getting swindled and tricked. I call that getting swindled by the business. And that shirt's really dope. And having the same one as six other people in the club is a no-no. Peep the game, come and take a look through my telescope. Trying to get the girls from my brand and you really won't.
You really won't.
You really won't.
Really won't.
You really won't.
You really won't.